Hey, Vladimir's here, and today is my last day of my Jeju motorcycle trip, and I'm going back home. Yeah! I'm going to visit Daejeon City. I'd like to take some gifts for my family, and I heard about one of the best bakers in Korea, but never been there. So this is the time I've decided to visit one of the oldest and famous bakers in Korea South, Sungsimdang. If you are planning to visit Daejeon City and you like cookies, different types of buns, rolls, etc., you definitely won't be disappointed by visiting this bakery, which was founded in 1956. I thought that they are selling one type of bread which I was intended to buy, but I was mistaken, and mistaken a lot. This is a truly Korean style bakery, very loud. Everybody are busy with buying and selling, people around choosing, picking and moving around. Everybody's busy. Nobody even see and was against me filming. Though buns and rolls are not cheap, products are selling like cakes. Highly recommended for visiting. They also have restaurant on the second floor, Terrace Kitchen. Prices here are not expensive, neither cheap. I bought Korean cutlet tonkase with rice and salad, kimchi and radish are additional to the main dish and free of charge, as usual in Korea. I'll put the address to Sungsimdang Bakery and Terrace Kitchen in the description section below, so you can find it by yourself if you want to. the next episode, I have something very exciting for you guys, for owners of Himalayan. So stay tuned. Hit the like button if you like the video, subscribe for more, and I will see you guys and girls in the next video. Peace.